to the Sunnyshore Gym. Well, first, if you want to know, you see Flint in front of the gym, then you have to find the lighthouse. The lighthouse is the place where you'll be able to find the last Volcan, last gym leader. So you go into here. I already battled other gym leaders, and I'm a senior champion because I beat Cynthia. And you go through here, and he should be right here. You talk to him, he goes. Flint will be gone when you talk to him, and then he goes away. So then, this is how you get to the senior champion. Since so many people didn't know how to get like, sorry if the video is kind of blurry. I'll try to put it on high quality. High quality is on. So, anyway. I'm lost. Can you find my way? This is my friend's game. Sorry if that I'm using your game for this video. Craig. Not real Craig, like at school, but. Okay, so you're right here. Now you watch. This one has a lot of buttons, so you push that green button. And you go here, push that one. You'll have to battle a lot of people, so the people that I go past, you battle. Pikachu. It's a kid wearing a Pikachu suit and it has Pikachus. So beware. Oh my god. You walk off. You go on this way. And battle. Go up. And you are here. Battle this kid. And you have to find out. Once you get in this position, you have to push the blue button, and then you get it in this position. That's good. So then, you push the red button, and then you go up, and you did it correctly, a little pathway right here. Exclusive. How to shine your badges. We'll see ya.